Hello everybody and welcome to Billy's Game Zone. Today is Daily Trial Day 10. So let's jump in and see what's happening. Alright, I think I looked. Yep. I'm gonna play the Soggy Swamp. I know I've played that a couple times lately, but this is the Epic Challenge. I'm looking for that 118 power level gear and artifacts. So we'll jump in here. Speed is increased. Get the Ricochet enchantment. And then melee mobs have the freezing enchantment, which just slows me down, so kind of bounces off that speed, I guess. So let's get going. Alright, here we go. Find the brooks. Come on, Gollum. Let's look at the map. I don't mind this level too much, other than the glitches get obnoxious at times, but. I'm gonna try to explore as much of this one as I can, trying to find that gear. Alright, so we went through that circle. Gollum can't keep up with me. Some witches up there somewhere, I would think. Two lone witches. Freezing thorn, that guy's got triple enchantment going there. Can't even hit him. Shout out to those guys. The other ones are gonna hurt me with their horns. Is that what I do? Yeah, I do it in a ricochet. Forgot about that. To heal, but I was too slow. Watch out for those double damage guys and pay attention to my health better. Out of here. us. Anti-freezing armor. I got Ricochet with the chain reaction. That witch over there. Get my column back a little bit. There we go. I thought he was dead. Jeez. I missed a brew back here. Swamp. Alright, there we go. Explore, so don't wanna die though while I'm exploring. Take that witch. Thought I saw somebody, guess I didn't. Might be a chest there, but there is not. Only two. I haven't found them. Thought I opened a chest. Maybe I haven't. I got the bad roll on chests. Chess. point it over here. There's nothing over here. Golem's getting them. Oh, come back, Golem. Here, maybe. I'll hold my breath, though. I want to find that chest, wherever it is. Nope. Yeah. up at least. Shoot over walls like that. Like, why would I shoot a wall? Seriously. There's a card. My hopes up for a second, but I don't know, I would have used it at 1 a.m. I might have tried it at least.
The Arch-Illager's potion supply is no more, and it'll be a long time before the witches recover from this blow. Well done.
Alright, let's see if I get something good. Battle Staff of Terror. It's new to me. Oh, let's take a look real quick before I jump off. Feed it bombs explode. Stylish combo. It's a lot slower. Oh, I might have to give it a try. It's power level 115. Well, thank you everybody for watching day 10 of my daily trial plays. It was an interesting one. Hopefully tomorrow we'll bring a different level. If I'll find a different level to play. I like to play them on the epic to get those potential 118 power levels. So well, thank you everybody for watching. Please subscribe. Put these out every day. I appreciate you being here. Thank you. Goodbye.